Hello, everybody. Oh, hello. It's I. It is me. It is just Mr. Jonathan Banks. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Jono channel. Hopefully, you're doing good. I am doing incredible. Hopefully, you're doing great. Guys, welcome back to the Jono channel. I'm finally back home. Oh, my. I've been trying to get back to my house for the past 3 days. But this damn fucking dickhead, Maxi Jesus, has been keeping me hostage in his house. Anyways, guys, welcome back. Hopefully, you're all doing well. What's going on, people? Welcome back to the Jono channel. Hopefully you can hear me. That'd be an awful shame. Anyways, hey, guys, can I get a... Hey, I'm back! I'm back, motherfucker! Although, I think Max wants me on his stream tomorrow. But, look, man, God, he wants everything in the fucking world from me. Oh, my God. Anyways, guys, welcome back to the Jono channel. Hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully everything's going great. I'm doing great. Hopefully you guys are doing swell. Today, I'm going to tell you about what's happened over the past 2 days of my life. Because if you don't know, I wasn't live yesterday, but I was live the day before that doing what's the word? A questionable stream, should I say. Look, all I'm going to say is if you were there during my stream 2 days ago, I want to apologize. I would like to just formally apologize for what you're about to see on the screen. I would just like to apologize for what you saw on my stream 2 days ago. I would like to apologize, everybody. I made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I do not expect to be forgiven. I would like to just apologize for that one. Sorry. welcome back, everybody, to the Jono channel. Hopefully you're doing well. Can I please get a JKS? I'm not gonna steal this little fun bit any longer. Guys, I found those fucking poppers. Oh! I have the poppers! I found them! For some reason, they were in Max's room when I found them in the morning. Hey, I don't know. I took them because they're mine now. Not that I'm gonna use them. I want to make that clear. Not that I'm gonna use the poppers. Of course, I don't know why I'd use them. Martin, by the way, they were the tier 3 6. They were the 16 months 2 days ago. Ellie Nuke, they were the 17 months. They were the prime. Welcome back. Fuck me, 17 months. Quackstaff, they were the 15 months. You motherfuckers have subscribed to me for too long, man. Hey, I'm not complaining. Please keep subscribing. I'm not opposed to this. No, Steph, over the 15 months. Welcome back. What the hell? But no, guys, welcome back to the Jono channel. Hopefully you're doing well. I got a question for all you people out there in the audience, in the live studio audience. If I can type fast enough. Stop giving this guy money. No. How about you keep giving me money? Hey, wait, shh. I'm personally not opposed to this whole giving me money thing. I think it's quite a good litmus test of how nice you are as a person. Maybe it's a sign. The more money you give me, the more nice you are. can you never stream again, please? Rude. Anyways, guys, thanks. I'm glad you really missed me being live on this platform the other day. Welcome back, though, to the Jono channel. Hopefully, you're all doing well. I'm glad you guys didn't miss me too much yesterday, because over the past 2 days, I'm going to be honest with you, life has been a little bit crazy. And by a little bit crazy, I mean a lot crazy, because a lot has happened. I have genuinely... It feels like I've been across the UK over the past God knows how long. Guys, I've been on my holiday for about a week and a day now. I've been at my house for 2 of the 8 days this week. Are you kidding? Dude, I'm on day 2. I meant to be having my holidays, like, you know, a time to relax. I've been in my house for 2 days. I've been at everybody else's house other than mine the past God knows how long. Anyways, guys, welcome back. Can I get a people? Hey, welcome back, everybody. Hope you guys are all doing swell. I've had an incredible holiday, but I would like to, you know, stream. That would be fun. I would love to go live on my account. Maybe that would be fun. Anyways, everybody, hopefully you're doing well. Welcome back to the Jonai channel. This guy doesn't know what a week is. I've been on my holidays for 8 days, man. Don't take the piss. Do you want to take this outside? Do you want to take this outside? We can take this outside. Sorry. I don't know where I've developed this bit from. Anyways, guys, why are you getting rowdy? Hey, leave me alone. Let's take this outside. Oh, I'm not scared. No, we can take this outside. No, I could. No, we can take this outside. We can take this outside. Anyways, guys, welcome back to the Jonai channel. Look, I've been really busy over the past 2 days. And I'm going to be telling you what's happened over the past 2 days, because a lot has happened and it's been really interesting. Now, I'm going to try to do this in chronological order, but if I can't do this in chronological order, then go fuck yourself. sorry, that was actually quite uncalled for, actually. Pardon me. However, it has been a little bit crazy, I'm going to be honest with you. However, I have seemed to come back to my house with an arrangement, should I say, of objects. I'm not sure whether these are, good, but I've got poppers, and then I found a lighter. I think it works. I think it works. Oh, don't tell Heather's Widow about this one. Sorry, I'm actually just a cunt. Anyways, I found a lighter, and I think it's really sick. It's the... Ooh, fire! Sorry, I think this is really sick. This is the first... Oh, look what the cat dragged in. Anyways, yeah, I have one of these now. Ooh! I've got one of these. Now I can be cool. Don't tell me to die. That's rude. So now I can learn how to be cool. Ow! Fuck! Alpha. Fuck. One more time. Ow, it really hurts my thumb. Fuck. Ooh. Anyways, I did not find this on a random train home, and I didn't take this from anybody. Anyways, moving on swiftly. bro's playing with fire. That was a good one, man. Sorry. I'm not sure why I did that. Anyways, guys, let me bring you back to Saturday, because did I stream on Saturday? I did stream on Saturday. Let me take you back to Saturday, because that's where, like, all my shenanigans started on Saturday. Now, guys, you missed out on a really, really, really cool opportunity for me and everybody else. And I'll explain why. So, chat, on Saturday, I was meant to go to Camden Market with me, Harry, and Max, right? All three of us. We were all meant to go to Camden Market and have a fun time and explore London, have a fun day out. It was meant to be jolly. It was meant to be incredible. Until Max flaked on us, like he always does. The rude cunt. He just decided to flake on us and say, "Oh no, I can't. Sorry, I can't turn up. I can't turn up. I'm scared of Camden." Why would you be scared? Always flaking on us. So, instead. Depending on whether you like problematic people or not, can I get a Drake or a Sag? I decided to go to Camden Market with Average Harry. As referenced by my oath account here, if I can find it in time. Oh, I met Pool Breach in Camden. Odie, I'm not sure I'd be proud of that one, to be honest with you. I'm not... Anyways, as referenced by this picture. Wow. So cool, man. Wow, Jonai. It was funny. I'm just saying, if I saw him, I would run in the opposite direction. Moving on swiftly, people. Moving on. One sec, actually, guys. What? One second. I need to just get a drink. Hold on. Sorry, I needed to just refresh my, You took a picture with him? Are you taking the piss? Alright. Why'd you have five liters of Lipton's? Dude, my mum bought it for me, okay? Can you cut me some flack? I'm serious. It was funny. Odie, can you explain something to me? So guys, obviously, you know, Odie's my Twitch mod, and you know, most Twitch mods, you know, they're definitely interesting people. Odie, can you explain to me why you, and guys, don't ask me why I know this. Odie, can you explain to me why your parents think you're doing cocaine? I'd love to know this. Am I the problem? Is it because you have to mod my Twitch streams? Is that why? Is it because you have to mod my Twitch stream? You can be honest, like, it's fine. Like, I don't know, they're crazy. There has to be another reason. Is it because you have to mod my Twitch streams? Wait, my mum fully thinks I am Odie. I get you. No, Heather, you just smoke cigarettes, you know, that's different. Dude, stop exposing your mod. Dude, I'm not exposing my mod. They posted about it. It's not me. Okay, I'll tell you. Look, it's not me. Don't shoot the messenger, okay? I'm not part of this shtick, okay? I'm not part of this. Yeah, every time I open mod view, I do a line. Oh, so you've done two lines then. Sorry. Anyways. So, I was meant to go to Camden Market with Harry and Max on Saturday, but I only went with Harry because unfortunately Max fucking hates us. However, I found one of the most insane things I think I've ever seen in my life ever. Literally ever. I don't think this is indescribable is the answer. And so chat, obviously, if you don't know, Camden Market, it's like fucking massive. I don't know how to explain it, but like, it's just got a bunch of like food places, a bunch of shit. You just walk around and like buy really expensive tourist shit, right? And I have never been to Camden Market in my life. I'm gonna be completely honest. So I thought, okay, I'm sure Harry will be my good tour guide, right? Turns out he also has never been in his life. So this would be both. Well, I think so. So this would be both of our first experiences in Camden. Now, everything was swell, okay? Everything was great, right? And we were walking around. I ended up spending like 7 fucking quid on like a corn dog. I genuinely got finessed. Harry may or may not have, what's the word? Harry may or may not have bought some poppers. anyways. We end up turning down an alleyway in Camden Market. And we walk down a flight of stairs. And we end up in a circus. In a fucking there's an underground, like, fucking circus in Camden Market. It's like a fucking Fortnite POI. Look at this shit. Dude, look at this shit. Oh my god, there's a fucking spider. Oh my fucking god, there's a spider in my room. There's a fucking spider in my room. Are you taking the piss? Are you taking the piss? There's a fucking spider in my room. I can't kill it. I have nothing to kill it with. Oh my fucking god, man. Dude, there's a fucking spider in my room again. There's a fucking spider in my room again. Dude, it looks so odd. Yo, dearies, don't show it. Okay, guys, one in chat and I'll show the spider. No, I hate this, but I don't like spiders. Dude, I don't like spiders. I don't like spiders. They're so disgusting. Dude, stop spamming, dude. Oh, you just grind my gears, don't you? Oh, oh, wow. Oh, I see a one. Oh, oh, I see a one. I see a one. Anyways, cut this up. No, no, get this bullshit out of here. Get this bullshit out of here. Where the fuck's my... Here it is. Dude, oh, that's... Oh, you didn't see that plate of chicken wings, did you? Hey, if you saw that plate of chicken wings, look, look, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. On Friday night, I was really hungry, and I accidentally bought 20... spicy chicken wings from KFC, and I didn't realize that, 20 was a lot of chicken until I... Anyways, moving on. No, they've been there since Friday. No, they haven't been there since Friday. I wrapped them up until today. Leave me. Ah! Do you see it? Look at it. It's moving. It's fucking moving. Dude, look. It's so small. Can you... Okay, what if I had arachnophobia? What if I'm scared of spiders? Are you gonna make fun of me because I'm scared? I need to kill it. Just squish it with your hand. I can't. Yes. Of course you are. Of course you would. No. Of course you. Put it outside. Okay. What if I just squished it? Kill it, and I'm unsubbing. Okay. I'm not gonna kill it. Okay. I'm not gonna kill it. Instead, I'm going to take it to a new home. That home might be called heaven, but I'm gonna take it to a new home. Hold on. 1 minute, guys. I'm gonna take it to a new home. Yo, I'm tabbed out with chattering up. I can't do this. Guys, someone tell Dearies I haven't killed the spider. One second, guys. I'm gonna give it a new home. I can't. I'm too scared of spiders. I can't do this. I'm too scared. It's so... Dude, that spider is fucking massive. I can't do it. We need more. I can't do it, man. I can't do it. It's too big. Here we go. This is what I'm killing it with. Oh, man. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for the interruption in the Twitch stream. Unfortunately, there's a creepy crawly in my house that I need to exterminate. 1 minute, everybody. There. Hold on. Oh, stop! No! I can't. I hate. I can't do this, man. I'm sorry, okay? I'm really sorry if you die. I'm really sorry, okay? I'm really sorry, but you have to go. I'm not murdering it on stream. But I have to kill it soon. I'm sorry. Is there a glass? I've got it. I'm gonna put it in a glass. I'm gonna put it in a shot glass. I'm gonna be putting it in a shot glass. Hold on. I'm not gonna waste the paper. I'll put it in a shot glass. I'm sorry, spider. You've got to go, man. Oh, it's so... Dude, that spider's so big. A shot glass, dude. Can you leave me the fuck alone? I'm sorry that I drink alcohol, okay? I'm sorry. Right, spider. I've got a new home for you. I'm like a sanctuary for poor people. I'm sorry. I can't do it. No, I'm killing it. I can't do it, man. I'm killing it. I'm sorry. He's got to go. Right, 3, 2. I can't do it. I'm scared of spiders. I can't do this. I'm sorry, man. Right, 3. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Oh, no. I'm sorry. I'm gonna kill it. No, guys, he's gonna go. He's gotta go. 3, 2, 1. I've gotta face my fear. I'm sorry. Stop moving. Ah! It's gone! He's gone! He's gone! Ah! Ah! I felt it squish! Ah! Ah! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I'm really sorry! I just felt it pop. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Is it gone? I'm scared. I'm really scared. I'm scared. What if it had babies? What if I've got ant babies roaming my fingers right now? Okay, I'm gonna take my hand off. Ah! Ah! Oh, dude. Oh, dude, it looks like the pigeon under my bed. Oh, that's so bad. Dude, it looks like the pigeon under my bed. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, man, that's so bad. Oh, man. Oh, that's so bad. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I can't show that part. How do I clean this? How do you clean this? It's smeared on my wall. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. This is quite vulgar. It is literally smeared on my wall like paint. Oh my god. I'm a fucking murderer. Oh no. Guys. It's not coming off the wall. It's left a mark on my wall. Vodka cleaner off. Do you think I have vodka in my room lying around? Don't say yes. Don't say. You're not meant to say yes. Okay. Probably. Guys, I'll have you know, my room. Guys, the only beverages I have in this room are Lipton's iced tea and poppers, but I'm not. You found them? Yeah, I found the poppers. I wasn't gonna leave Max's house without these, okay? Do you think I'm just gonna leave my house without finding these bad boys? Not that I'm gonna use them, but Harry did say I could keep them as like a present, you know, as like a souvenir, you know? Oh man. Sorry guys, do you do poppers? No. Okay, guys, look, I have something to share with you all, okay? I need to get something off my chest, okay? On Saturday, me, Max, and Harry had a whiff of poppers. They're meant to... You need to be put down. I'm not lying, okay? I'm telling the truth. I had a whiff of popper. Single, as not as opposed to plural, poppers. I only had a Anyways, guys, should we move on? One second, guys. I need to quench my thirst. Hold on. One minute. Anyways, guys, moving on swiftly, everybody. Let's get the chat moving. Can I get a people? Hey, what's going on, everybody? Let's get the chat moving. Let's get the chat moving, everybody. Hello, what's up? What's up, everybody? Anyways, moving on swiftly. moving on swiftly, guys. Back to Saturday. Let's go back to Saturday. Obviously, you know, now you guys know I did poppers. on the Saturday, back to it. we found, and guys, I'm gonna sound crazy, okay? You're gonna think I'm fucking crazy. But underneath Camden Market, right? Is actually like a fucking Fortnite POI, okay? Take this music out of here. Chat. Underneath Camden Market, there is literally a Fortnite POI. Dude, look. Do you see this shit? Look. You can't tell me that isn't a Fortnite POI. Come on. You can't tell me that this is not a Fortnite POI. Dude, there is a roller coaster underneath Camden Market. Are you taking the piss? Are you taking the piss? There is a roller coaster underneath Camden Market. Anyways, I unfortunately don't have the footage on me, okay? There is no footage to my name, mainly because I recorded it on Harry's camera because he fucking hates me. So that's that. And the question is, did I go on it? Can I get a Sag, please? Unfortunately, I didn't. Because the queue to get on the roller coaster was 30 minutes. And I'm not spending 30 minutes of my time to go on a 20-second roller coaster. So unfortunately, I didn't. However, me and Harry did peruse the place for a bit. We went on a couple of the rides. We had a bit of a giggle. Now, look, there's also a reason why we found this place, right? And it's really embarrassing. There's only one way to tell it, and it's to do it on this Twitch stream. The only reason we found this place is because you know those corn dogs I ate about 20 minutes ago that I told you guys about? see, those corn dogs, they didn't really settle well with my stomach. And I don't know if you can put two and two together. But I needed the toilet. And the only toilet there was in the Fortnite POI. that's the reason as to why I found this place. Unfortunately. Moving on, everybody. Let's move on. After we had our lovely peruse around the area, our lovely little, we need some more hype music. Where's my hype? Here we go. After our little peruse around the area, we had a little fun and games. I decided, you know what? Let's go and do a little bit of shopping. Woohoo! Hi, Michaela. Can I get a JKS? We decided to do some shopping and I didn't buy anything. However, I did take some really awesome pictures. I can't lie. They're not up on my Instagram anymore. However, I got some really cool pictures. I don't know if I can find them. Oh, I can find them. I got some really cool pictures. Me and Average Harry, I can't find them now. They're literally disappeared, but You get what I mean. It was for... Oh, actually, I lied. Look at this. You have to see this. Hold on. Chat, you literally have to see this. This is one of the pictures. I don't know why I look like this, but fuck me. I actually... Why? Okay, guys. Why did no one tell me that I built like a clown? Why am I size 12s here? And then I've got like the torso of like a not 18-year-old John A. We did? Okay, that's rude. Why are my body proportions from that camera angle so awkward? It's so bad. You look so tall. Maybe. Here's a picture with me and average Harry as well. Obviously me towering over Harry as always. But he's got some odd Crocs on. I don't. Goodbye, Bridge Dad. Anyways, it was fun. It was interesting. But I'll tell you what, chat. No one ever tells you this. And look, you might just call me crazy, okay? No one tells me this. And maybe it's just me. But Camden Market absolutely fucking stinks of piss. Look, I don't know what it is, but it reeks of pee. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's Harry. Maybe it's because my tour guide smells of that. But it actually reeks of pee. Look, can I ask about Harry's going live tweet? What is Harry's going live tweet? What's Harry's going live tweet? Story time. When me and John A first had... What? One minute. I need to make a phone call. One second. 1 minute. Poppers used, right? No. I didn't use the poppers for that. No, I didn't use the poppers for that. Don't take the piss. Oh. Shut the fuck up. I'm live as well. Harry. Yeah, mate. Shut up. We don't care. Anyways, what's your going live tweet, mate?
I'm live right now.
Twitch.tv/John A. This stream is better quality. His camera's shit. My stream is cooler and better. I'm live every day, 8 p.m. BST. Twitch.tv/John A. Thank you. Self-promoting dickhead. Honestly, man. He's all no fun. He's no fucking fun, man. God. Anyways, hi, all the average Harry viewers. What's going on, everybody? Why is he self-promoting? He literally has more viewers than me. Don't take the piss. What was the need for all that? Like, dude, I was trying to ask him why his going live title is this. Anyways, moving on, I guess. I mean, also, no, those also weren't, that's not what the poppers were used for. What if I just wanted to try them? Okay, man. Yeah, no. Man, I've put myself in a sticky situation here, haven't I? Anyways, guys, moving on swiftly. Moving on, after Camden Market, it was really good because, and oh my god, okay, I'm going to sound like a little nerd there, chat, but do you have, chat, and you might call me crazy, do you guys have that one place that you always gatekeep from everybody? Because I do. Fuck me, chat, there is this one place in London, this like really nice burger spot. I'm not telling you what it is, by the way, I'm gatekeeping it. It is so fucking good. Every time I go there, they're so nice. They always give me free food. It's so McDonald's. Oh, don't take the piss, man. It's so fucking good. And after Camden, after perusing Camden Market, me and Harry decided to go to our favorite burger place. I'm not telling you what it's called, because I'm not telling you. Is it a Burger King? What Burger King looks like this? I've never seen a Burger King look like this before. Anyways, we decided to go there. They were really lovely. They're genuinely so nice. But if you want to know what it's called, I'm not telling you. Levi, thank you for the 6 months. Welcome back. Thank you for the tier one. What's going on? Anyways, we decided to go there. It was so nice. It was awesome. Apart from the fact that the food is fucking expensive. Look, man, I'm just saying, can I get some gifted subs, please? This sub goal is, hey, guys, any gifters in this chat? Anyone fancy spending a little bit of moolah, maybe? A little bit of Nah. I'm skint. Okay. I have an American sweet stool, actually, and the owner doesn't have the tips of his fingers, so you know he's doing me right. What the fuck does that even mean? What? What? Wow, that's great to hear. Anyways, let's... I'm not giving you my money. It's okay, Derp Soot 6. I don't want your money. It's okay. You can keep it to yourself. However, if there are any gamblers in this Twitch chat, do feel free to give me your winnings, your proceeds. I'm just saying. Anyways, Levi, thank you for the gifted sub. Oh, stop. Thank you for the gifted sub. Anyways, no, guys, the food is really good. I'm actually not telling you. I'm not telling you where it is, but it's really nice. After we ate the food, we decided to end up going to Max's house. Considering, by the way, that this dickhead, by the way, for context, considering that this dickhead didn't want to even meet us on the Saturday, we decided, you know what? Why not just turn up to his house? What's stopping us from just going to his house? And that's exactly what we did. So me and Harry got on whatever the fuck it was, went to Max's house, and we were awesome. It's basically what I'm trying to say. In fact, can I get a JKS in chat, please? Can I please get a JKS, actually? I was actually on the MaxGG's Twitch channel on Saturday. On Saturday. As you can see here, and I was actually being, what's the word? Pushed out the frame because my friends fucking hate me and I don't have enough subscribers. So I was only allowed a 15th of the screen time. As you can see by you being underneath my Twitch chat. Anyways, I'm not mad at all. I'm not mad at all that I'm on the side of the screen because they all hate me. I'm not mad at all. Anyways, it was great. It was fun. And, we had a lovely time. We had an incredible time. It was fun. It was awesome. And did I drink alcohol on Saturday? I might have. The answer is I might have. You won't know. I won't know. I can't remember if I did. But who knows is the answer. Who knows? However, there is one thing actually about Saturday. That is, it's a bit different from the normal schedule. See, chat, the plan was, chat, is that I was gonna be live, on the Saturday, in Max's room. But then me and Harry, before the stream, we actually found a Mario Lucky Block in some random, like, perfume bathing store bullshit. I don't fucking know. Anyways, we found like this Mario Lucky Block that you could like put in water and it would dissolve. Lush. Look, man, I don't know what the fuck it's called, but it's something like that. Anyways, well, that's where you got the keys. Good one, Heather's Widow. You smoke cigarettes all day. We decided to buy this thing, right, and split it half and half because Harry couldn't afford the £5 bath bomb. He wanted me to bank transfer him £2.50 because he couldn't afford the £5 bath bomb. Anyways, I'm not gonna... It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. They have a whole Mario collab right now if anyone's interested. Dearies, do you work at Lush? Why are you doing their advertising? No? No free promotion in here. There's no free promotion in this Twitch channel. Does this look like a... Do I look like a walking advertisement to you? Do I look like a walking billboard? The nearest Lush is 2 hours away. You're giving them too much free promotion. Anyways, you're giving them too much free promotion. Anyways, chat. Max was not wanting me to stream in his room. So, can I please share with the class here? So, instead of me streaming in Max's room, I thought, why not use the bath bomb that I bought and subject Harry to bathing in said bath bomb. And this right in front of you is the result of that Twitch stream. For 11 minutes! 11 minutes! giveaway on a Twitch. How? Honestly, guys, thank God I'm not banned. Fuck me. Thank God I'm not banned. It's fine. I didn't do it. Nothing TOS, but this... Oh my God, this is so funny. I was crying. I don't know if you can tell when I turned the camera around, but I was fucking crying. So bad. This is so bad. This is so bad. Anyways, did you guys enjoy that Twitch stream on Saturday, even though it was 11 minutes long? Did you enjoy my Twitch stream on Saturday? I hope you did. You fucking better have. Oh my God. It was so good. You didn't see it? Well, you better watch it. No, you actually should. It's such a good stream. You better watch it. My question is, how well did it do on the Jorai VODs channel? That place has got all the VODs. Oh, wait. Oh, it's not 228 views. It's not bad. It's not bad. Flop. It's been 228 views. 228 views is 228 views, you know? I don't know what to tell you. Tanked, dude. Don't take the pay. Don't say tanked. In fact, can I get a Drake in chat, please, for Martin Holland, who somehow has the willpower to go through all of these VODs and just and actually have the willpower to upload them? Speaking of which, by the way, this is insane. Why does this have 2,600 views? This is great. This is insane. I'm sorry. That is fucking insane. Why the fuck does that have 2,600 views? I don't, what the fuck? Why does that have so many views? I don't know. Good question. I have no idea. Anyways, people, moving on swiftly. I need to take a drink out of my comically large flask. Give me a second. And you say I'm not a clown. Can you leave me alone, maybe? Am I not allowed to be myself in this economy? God, maybe I understand the Joker. I get him. Oh my God, why am I being messaged? Oh, hold, never mind. Hello, M Shrooms. Anyways, moving on swiftly. That was my Saturday. I think I consumed alcohol on Saturday. I can't remember. If I would tell you guys, actually, hold on, guys, I might have some, never mind, no news, actually, about anything. I can't remember what I was gonna say. As your manager, I don't want to alarm you, but your last YouTube video was 5 months ago. Oh my God, I know, okay, I don't wanna hear it. I know my last YouTube video was 5 months ago. I know I haven't uploaded on YouTube, okay? I have a valid excuse, okay? Before you all run at me with pitchforks and knives, I have a valid reason, okay? And that reason is that I have my last year of my A-levels, okay? Lee, how about you... I watched like 4 of your videos today. M-Shrooms, are you under the influence? Why would you watch 4 of them willingly? Pardon me. Also... Oh my fucking God, when I was at Max's on Saturday, this motherfucker admitted that he went through all of my YouTube videos and laughed at the intros. So rude. So fucking rude. For no, what did I even do? I did nothing. I literally did nothing. He laughed at my YouTube videos, my intros. Don't take the piss. Don't take the DTTP. Don't take the piss. And I actually farmed a TikTok clip here, so you can all thank me later. Oh, Harry said pick up. Oh my fucking God. What do you want, man? What the fuck do you want, man?
Oh fucking God. Hello?
What do you want?
Yeah, I just want to talk to you about some gay shit you did on the weekend. You were urging me, you, and Jude for us all to piss in the same toilet, like at the same time. What's up with that?
Well, have you never watched one of your own YouTube videos where you do the pissing in other people's houses challenge? I thought we could maybe do a collective and all do one for the video. But clearly you don't want any content. And that's okay.
That's no, you said Mate, I don't feel safe getting my cock out around you.
What does that mean? What does that mean? What, I don't want
you to see my cock.
I don't
have
want
you seen
to
it
see...
before?
No, and I don't want to. What?
Max and John, I have. No, Max what? And Fig. Max and Fig have seen my. Can I? Have we told the story on stream?
I think we have. I'm not sure. The answer is probably.
Yeah, I don't know. I just like, and I think that's you wanted Jude to do it as well.
What?
You wanted Jude to get his cock out, and it was all three of us all peeing at the same time.
Okay.
Would you have been willing to actually do that?
No. I said no. I didn't want to do it. Do you not remember this?
Why did you offer it?
Because it was a joke. You weirdo.
No, don't flip this.
Harry, how come when I said let's do the pissing in Harry's mouth challenge and then you went to go kneel down and pretend like I was pissing in your mouth? Okay, how about this one, Harry? How come when I said that as a joke, you willingly got down on your knees and then, oh wow. Now you're censoring. Wow, okay, wow. Wow, this is what the liberal media want to hear. Okay, wow, no, I get it. No, I get it, man. No, I get it. I get it.
Okay, yeah, why didn't you use a tone indicator if you were joking?
Because I thought you'd understand. I don't know. I thought you got the joke. What?
Okay, that's weird.
are you getting on your knees to go and pretend like I'm pissing in your mouth isn't?
I don't know.
What?
The fact you can just assume someone gets your joke, that's quite ableist.
Harry, why did you go down on your knees and pretend like I was going to piss in your mouth?
Sorry, why are you kind of... First,
you're Harry, answer
me.
My question. Answer my question. No. Hey.
You know I like men. You know I like men. Are you kink shaming?
No. I'm asking a question. Are you going to answer the question, or are you going to?
I think it's clear. I wanted you to piss in my mouth.
Okay, I'm leaving. You're weird. Anyways, guys. Can I get a hello? What's going on, everybody? Can I get a hello, everybody? let's move on. Let's move on. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hey, what's up? Can I get a hi? What's going on, everybody? Hello, greetings and salutations, everybody. Greetings and salutations. What was that about? Hey, man, great question. I'd love to give you the answer, but I actually can't. I'm getting shit talked. Oh, look, all I'm going to tell you is that my friend wanted me to... I'm not going to actually explain that, actually, is the answer. I'm just going to keep it to myself. Anyways, moving on swiftly. Let's move on swiftly. I am straight. Have you not seen the tags on this Twitch channel? Anyways, that was the Saturday. Also, by the way, welcome everybody if you've tuned in late. I'm talking about what's happened over my weekend. So I get it if you've just joined in now. I guess you all hate me. No, I get it. I guess you all just hate me. No, I understand. No, I understand you hate me. I get it. Not. Anyways, if you're wondering what happened on my Saturday, that was that. I somehow managed to convince Harry to jump in to a pool of piss, and do it for a Twitch stream. And I've definitely not frozen. That's so embarrassing. Guys, I'm not frozen. I don't know what you're talking about. I know nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not frozen at all. I don't know what you're talking about. Where's my camera gone? Hello? Anyways, yeah, guys, I don't know what you're on about. Yeah, I don't know. I think you're just a little bit, you know, a little bit crazy. You know, that's all. You know, that's all. Anyways, yeah. Sorry. Guys, and you tell me my Twitch streams aren't creative? Come on. You can't tell me my Twitch streams aren't creative when I'm getting people to jump into bathrooms filled with piss. And you can't tell me my streams aren't creative. Everybody's so creative. I don't want to hear it from you, okay? I don't want to hear it from you, okay? look, we can move on from this. Okay, let's move on swiftly. Maybe that would be. Is that real piss? It's actually real piss, by the way. It is real piss. No, it's a Mario bath bomb. anyways, moving on swiftly. Let's move on. Let's do a bit of that. Oh my god, Heather's window. Shut up! Oh my, where's the alcohol? Fuck me. This is a good time to have vodka on hand, huh? Thank god I'm not an alcoholic, right? Don't worry, I have mine. In fact, everybody, can you please answer this quick poll for me? It's just for my it's for my brand, you know. 1 second, people. I can't type to save my life. There we go. I know it's a Monday, okay, but it's holidays, so it doesn't count. I know it's a Monday, okay. If you're not on your holidays and you're drinking, maybe we should, hey, if you need help, then, yeah. High on life, don't take the piss, dearies. Well, I'm glad to see that my Twitch chat aren't alcoholic, so. Right? I've been dry since the 1st of March. Oh, mate, how about you reward yourself with a drink? Sorry. I don't mean that. I'm proud of you. Don't reward yourself with a drink. Don't reward yourself with a drink. Don't do that. I'm sorry. Okay, instead, how about you focus?
Yo.
Focus on this lighter. Ooh, by the way, guys, look at this. This is low-key sick. You can't tell me this is sick. All right, chat, it's so loud. Chat, I found this lighter on a random trainer. You wanna be so bad? No, guys, but no, Scott. 23 months, oh, I'm so sorry, Scott. No, it was staring at me. When I tell you it was staring at me, I fucking mean it. It was sat on a, literally placed perfectly like this, ready? Look, it was like this, look. It was like this on the seat. It was literally placed perfectly. It was for me. Anyways, I couldn't resist it. Have you seen the one Harry got me? I did. I helped him pick it out for you. You know I love a good lighter. Scott, I know you love lighters. Now, if you get a cigarette to go with it, I think it would be the perfect combo. It's like Anton Deck, you know? Anyways, guys, do you like it? I think it's sick. How about a joint? How about we both shoot up heroin in TwitchCon Amsterdam? TwitchCon Paris. What's up, Yeros? Okay. So clearly, wait, tickets go on sale tomorrow. Are you kidding me? Wait, dude, I need to get Twitch partner. I'm applying for Twitch partner tomorrow. Don't tell me they go on sale tomorrow. Dude, they do. Dude, I'm applying for partner tomorrow. Don't take the piss. No. Oh, no. Where's my sad music? Don't take the piss. Don't take the piss. I'm applying for partner tomorrow. No. No. I'm going to TwitchCon Paris as an affiliate. Oh no. Are you kidding? I'm sure you can upgrade. No. But I'm gonna break my way in. I'm telling Twitch. I'm gonna have to go to TwitchCon Paris as a Twitch affiliate. No. This is so sad. This will be okay. Hold on, guys. What time they go on sale? Probably 5 p.m. tomorrow, guys. Here, let me run you through it. You're shooting tomorrow. Like shooting, which one? The film. Guys. Why is that your first idea of shooting? That says a lot. So I've been hanging around with Avrachari a lot this weekend. My apologies. Anyways, guys, I need your opinion, okay? Do you think if I apply for partner tomorrow, they'll accept me in time to buy the partner ticket? Do you think it'll work or maybe? Perhaps? Or nope. Ooh. Does it not take a few weeks? It takes like 5 to 7 business days to get a response. So maybe, hey, I'm just saying. Apply on stream. I literally can't apply on stream. I applied last time and they denied me. Wait, actually, hold on. Pause. Let me see if I can apply right now. No, I have to apply on April 11th. Oh, that's just my email address. Oh, wow. Anyways. I'm applying tomorrow, so hopefully I can be a Twitch partner before Paris. That would be a great start. Anyways, let's move apply at midnight. Oh shit, wait, I might be able to. Oh no, I don't even want to think about it. It's no, I need it out of my brain, out of my mind. I need a clean slate. Don't talk to me about it. I don't want to think about it. I don't even want to think about it, man. Stop. Anyways. That was my Saturday, which was definitely interesting. Also, why is Harry still in this damn cool? Why am I being messy? Who is this, Quabby? Oh, Quabby sent me a message. Aww. Quabby sent me this. Oh, he's too kind. He's too nice. Aww. Okay, guys, can we get the chat moving? Can I get some purple hearts, please? And pretend like I've just said something really sad. Aww. Please farm me sad emotions. Please. Aww. Oh, please farm me purple hearts. Aww. One line of purple hearts. Sorry, I'm being so rude. Sorry. I'm just so evil. I'm sorry. One second, guys. I need to take my intermission, my halftime show. One second. Anyways, back to it. So, recap of what happened over my Saturday. I tried poppers for the first time. Maybe I shouldn't start off the sentence with that one. I made Harry take a bath in a pool of piss. What else did I do? That's about it. Oh, and I went to Camden Market. How could I forget? And I went to Camden Market and I went to the fucking, what's it called? I went to the fucking this thing. Where is it? I went to this, the Fortnite POI. Chat, can I get a one if you'd go here? It's kind of sick. Apart from the fact that when I walked in, because I needed that chat, the reason why we were there is to go to the toilet, and I didn't realize that when I walked in, it was basically like a child's theme park. And so when Harry dragged me out the toilet, and to take me around this massive place, I was just surrounded by like little fucking annoying 4-year-olds, and it was a bit shit. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. It was a bit shit. But it's fine. It's fine. I'm not mad at all. Why would I be mad? I wouldn't, you know? It's not me. anyways though, moving on swiftly. That was my Saturday. And now we get on to the Sunday. Which is actually really what's the word? Embarrassing. should I say? Embarrassing Day. Is this the right song? This is the wrong song. The point is it's embarrassing. Now, guys, just a quick show of hands. Who here watches my good friend Max? Max GGs? Sorry, I'm playing with the lighter. Just out of curiosity. Never heard of him. Well, you're lucky. Because on Max's stream yesterday, I was subjected to the worst, absolutely fucking worst stream of my life ever. Now, you might be wondering as to what this is. I wasn't told about this Twitch stream that I was doing with him until the day. Now, you'd think it'd be like a normal Twitch stream or whatever. What not. Until I tell you that, I was getting eggs thrown at me, actually. I was getting eggs thrown at me. And I only found out about this on the day when we went into the shops and he bought a 12-pack of eggs. And I think you can probably see where this is going. You can probably see where this is going. In fact, I'll just show you from a still frame of the stream, actually. I think that's all you really need. that's all you really need. Yeah. He pelted me with fucking eggs! Look! Look, do you see this? Dude, look! Look! He pelted me with fucking eggs! Are you taking the piece? Hi, Johnny, you hairy fellow. Cop on Smash Bros. I don't even own Smash Bros. What are you on? I don't even own that shit. You think of me too highly. I don't even own that game. Anyways, as you can see here, this is embarrassing to say the least. Embarrassing is the answer. Right? Look! Look! Look, then you can see the eggshells in my hair! Look at this shit! Do you see this? This is so bad. But it's fine. Can I please get a Drake? Can I please get a Drake? Because I got my fucking revenge. I got my fucking revenge. Ready? I got my fucking revenge. Ready? Oh! At the fucking neck. Oh. Fuck me, dude. Guys, when I tell you it was bad, it was bad. You need to see this. You need to see this. It's actually, I think I caused like permanent damage. I think he needs to go to A&E after this one. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, dude. I hit him with an egg so hard, it like bruised his neck. until I got my karma thrown back at my face. Not literally, but close to. Oh! Oh my, oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Are you kidding me? Are you taking the piss? Oh my, dude, I didn't think it was that bad. Oh my god. Dude, I didn't think it was that bad. Oh my god, that's so bad. Oh my god, that's so bad. It's fine though, guys. Because once again, revenge was gotten once more. Don't you worry. Actually, no. This music doesn't do me justice. Give me 1 second, chat. I'm sorry, I'm being picky. No! Run it back! I'm sorry. The chat, this is my first time seeing this. He looks so serious. Oh my god, you... You can see the egg on his face. Oh my fucking... That's so bad. Oh my fucking god, that's so bad. Oh my god. That's so much worse than I thought it was. Hey, I'm new here. Can someone explain? There's no explaining to be done here. I mean, I don't... Chat, I actually... fun fact about that. I actually got a message from Katie after that stream. And in quote, I will paraphrase what Katie said to me. Oh, wait, never mind. Katie didn't say anything, actually. I lied. She was just being mean to me. She was saying... She kept disliking my messages and then making fun of me. Anyways, guys, if you think you have it bad on a Sunday night, well, look, I don't think you've got it as bad as me on a Sunday night. Now, I'm not sharing this picture anywhere else on the internet. Okay, and this is probably one of the most embarrassing pictures I've ever posted. However, this was me... After the Twitch stream with Max on Sunday. Ooh. You probably still stink of egg. Are you taking the piss? No, I don't. I literally had a shower mere minutes after that stream finished. I don't smell. I smell quite nice. Do I look like I smell? There's no point. There's no point asking that question at all. There's no point. Wow. I don't smell. I hope that chat's in the wash. Okay. Guys, can I actually get a Drake? Because I had to ask Max's mum if I could use her washing machine, and she let me clean all my clothes free of charge. So, guys, can I please get a round of applause for Max's mum? Very kind, very lovely. I think I told her I owe her some flowers. So, I'll be getting Max's mum some flowers anytime soon. Maybe, perhaps. Thought I'd share with the class. Anyways, that was the Sunday. Oh, wow. Guys, if you want another picture, by the way, of that stream, I think I'll just share it with you now. Oh my God, that's so bad. That's so much worse than I thought it was. That's so bad. Yeah, that's... Wow. You're so dramatic. No, I'm not dramatic. There was egg in my hair. You may call me dramatic. I think I'm being perfect. I'm fine. I'm literally fine. Get off my back. Leave me alone. I'm being bullied. I'm being bullied in my own Twitch stream. Leave me alone. No. It was disgusting. It was vile, okay? It was absolutely fucking disgusting. Did you go all the way home with egg in your hair? Do you think I went on... Do you think I went through the London transport system covered in egg? Are you taking the piss? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Why would I do that? I would not. Do you think I'm crazy? Is it bad to have egg in your hair? Don't. No, don't. No, man. Don't take the piss. Don't take the piss. Go back to Skegness and egg. No, I actually, chat, I have, you know, I stayed around Max's house, actually, the night. And I can confirm to you, I did drink on Sunday night. However, not a lot, because obviously my body's a temple. And as I'll show you now, the last time I drank, it didn't go in my favor, should I say. Didn't really go in my favor. Now, you might be asking why. And my answer is this picture of me. So I thought I'd keep it a little bit light, you know, make sure I don't, you know, have a rerun, should I say. You know. Harry's completely sober there. Oh, yeah, no, Harry is actually completely sober in that image. I don't know what you're talking about. He's, yeah, completely sober. Anyways, stayed around the night. It was lovely. And then Monday hit, aka today. Literally nothing happened, apart from the fact, and can I please get a JKS here, apart from the fact that in the morning, and I've frozen again. I've turned into a fucking ventriloquist again. What's my problem? What is my issue? Oh, do you guys hear that? No, I'm frozen, Echo! Don't do this to me! Ah, I'm flying. Anyways, this is actually a really funny time to join, Echo. Thank you very much for the raid. I found the poppers. I found the poppers that Harry bought me. By the way, if anyone's wondering what poppers are, don't ask me. Anyways, Akko, thank you for the raid. How's your stream? Was it good? I hope it was good. I have had an absolute... I don't even know how to explain what's happened in my day. I've been around Max and Jesus' house over the past 2 days. Not by choice, but I've been forced to go around his house. And I'm telling you, or recounting my story. Anyways, Akko, thank you for the raid. Hopefully you had a great stream. Thank you very much for the raid. welcome, raiders. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the Jonite channel. Welcome to the Jonite channel. Hello, hello, hello. Anyways, I found them, and then I ended up going home today. Can I please get a Drake? And I'm finally home. I'm live. I'm streaming. I'm back at my house, and I can be live. I can be me. I can do everything. I can be in my own house. I can stream. I'm not confined to Max's house. I'm a free man. I'm a complete free man. I love the I am straight tag on your stream. Oh yeah, no, sorry about that one. I'm not sorry. I am. Okay. Anyways, moving on. Thank you for the raid. Hope you had a great stream. Anyways, guys, that's been my weekend. I think I'm being forced to go around his house tomorrow again. Again, I don't want to, but I have to. Also, guys, we've actually got a bit of an issue, actually, a bit of a slight problem. you know how I'm meant to be going on Max's subathon tomorrow? I don't know when it is, but he's got a subathon, and I'm meant to be on it. And he's sent me a message asking if my Wii's working, because if you don't know, if you're unaware. I own a functioning Wii. It might not look like a Wii, but there is a Wii in here. You can see it right there. There is a Wii. Anyways, he's asked me if I can bring my Wii with me. Now, there's a slight issue. The issue is I don't know if my Wii works. And he wants me to bring it to his house tomorrow. So, I don't think he meant that to Wii. What does that mean? So, slight issue. I need to, actually, do you know, guys, I'll take you on the journey. 1 second. I'll take you on the journey. Also, hello, Echo. I don't know why I don't have you VIP'd. Can you VIP Echo, please? Guys, I'll take you on the journey with me. I'm going to confront him and tell him what's up. This might go really, really good or really bad. Wrong music. Hey, I'm live.
Yeah.
So, you know how you want me to bring my Wii to your house tomorrow for your subathon?
Yeah.
I don't actually know if my Wii works.
Yeah.
And I don't know if I have everything to find out if it works.
How?
Well, you see, I'll actually show you here. There's actually some connectors that I don't have. As you can see here. By this arrangement of cables, there's actually a missing thing I'm needing to find out if it works. And you know how you want me to bring it to your house tomorrow.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can bring it to your house tomorrow.
Yeah, that's difficult, isn't it? That is difficult.
However, I have got a solution that you might want to hear. Mm-hmm. Now, you've heard of a game called Just Dance, right?
Yeah.
Why not just...
We're not doing the YouTube video, bruv. It's not year two.
So what's the solution?
You find the wire, or you try it out at least.
Well, you see, I've tried it out. However, I don't own the cable that I need to find out.
What cable?
It's one where you plug in all the yellow and the white and the blue ones into one.
Okay, I might be able to find that. Also, you don't have to come to my house like proper early. Like, you can show up at like 6, 7pm. But I don't want you there for the start of my stream.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. We're hanging for the night.
Sounds like a plan. Alright, goodbye!
Bye.
Guys, I think I'm screwed. I don't know what I need for the Wii. Guys, I think I'm a little bit screwed. Also, I'm gonna VIP you, Echo. I need to VIP you. Guys, I'm a little bit screwed, everybody. I think I'm a little screwed. I don't know what cables I need to use the Wii with. I don't know what cables to use the Wii with. I don't know how a Wii works, okay? You might call me crazy, but I don't know how. Look, I've been old enough to use the Wii. I'm older than a Wii. But that's slight issue. I don't know. what I need. Do you not have the color one on a TV? No, look, guys, I need your help. Look, here's the issue. You see these things, chat? You see these things? They don't plug in to my computer. They don't plug into my computer, you see. Here's my issue. I feel like a grandpa trying to work this shit out. I don't know how to use these things. I don't know how to use these. That's the issue. Slight problem. I'm thinking. So, guys, we might have a slight issue on our hands. Heather, you're a fucking genius. Oh my god, you're a genius. I should order it on Prime. Oh my god, Chad, speaking of Prime. Oh my god. So, guys, you know how KSI and Logan Paul have a drink brand called Prime? You see, I was in a local like a convenience store, and I don't know how people have not been sued for this. I walked into this convenience store. They had Prime chocolate and like Prime vapes. I don't know how the fuck that's legal, but all I'm gonna tell you is I was tempted to maybe buy a couple Prime vapes. So that's all I'll say. That's all I'll be saying. Vapes? Yeah, you know, like the You know those? Okay, not that, those are cigarettes, but you get what I mean, okay? You get, look, you get what I mean. Look, just be distracted by this, lighter. Ooh. Anyways. That was my, I don't even have to describe it to you. That was my 2 week, two day, God knows how to describe, holiday? I would not describe it as a holiday. I just had one of the worst 2 days of my life. I've had Maxi G's in my ears for the past God knows how many days. It's been terrible. It's been evil. It's been bad. I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, moving on swiftly. Guys, can I get a people? Hey, that's my story. Finished. Done. That's it. That's my story's done. My story's done. I've got no words left. I've run out of words. Those are my words for the day. Those are my words. Now I need a break again. Fuck me. I need to start doing cigarette breaks on my Twitch stream. I'll tell you what, I need to start doing those. Guys, anyone in favor for a John A. smoke break halftime break? Just say I. One or whatever. Doesn't bother me. I think it's needed. I'm gonna be honest. I definitely am gonna need it. I'm gonna be honest. I'm too high for this. What's going on? Are my Twitch streams that unentertaining for you? Do I? No. Okay, guys. Next Twitch stream, I think I'm going to be, instead of drink driving like my other big Twitch streams, I think I'm going to be getting high and driving, I think. I think I found my new audience, stoners. I think that is my audience. I think I've locked it down. My target demographic, I can see with my eyes closed. Can you actually be really funny? My body's a temple. I would never smoke or drink. Okay, I don't need to do one of those things. Chat, do you know what I watched over the weekend? Okay, this is gonna be such a niche reference, but I watched this movie called Wayne's World. I don't know if you've heard of it, and I don't know how to explain it, right? But it's like a movie where like two people try to like get famous. And it's so fucking good. It's so sick. And it's so, I actually love it. It's such a good movie. But then I was thinking, Wayne's World, the two main characters, they're kind of like me and Max. Do you guys see that? Do you see the resemblance here? Not like, you know, face shape, but do you see I think there's resemblance. There's an uncanny resemblance between these two main characters and me and Max. Except Max is famous. Famous is quite a strong word. famous is quite a, if famous is a key word for loser, then yes, he's very famous. Anyways, it was an incredible movie. I've never watched such incredible theater in my life. It was incredible. It left me speechless. Nonetheless, though, it was incredible and it was awesome. Anyways, Twitch chat. Pardon me. Guys, I think it's that time of the stream. I think you know exactly where this is going, everybody. I think you know exactly where this is going. Why do I sound ill? I'm not ill. I'm perfect. I'm actually quite healthy. Don't know why am I saying this. Guys, I think it's time, everybody. I think it's time we end for the night. You just got here. Oh, maybe you should have got here earlier. Don't leave. It's okay, guys. In fact, hey, before you click off this damn Twitch stream, can I get a one if this is your first time watching me or your first handful of streams watching me? Maybe you're a newcomer around these parts. I don't know. You tell me. Maybe you are a newcomer. Beats me. Completely beats me. Three. Akko, I'm about to terrify you. Akko, you're going to be really scared in a second. Do you want to know why? Check your phone. Oh, check your phone. Oh, yeah. Not laughing now, are you? Hey, man.
Bro, what the fuck?
What's up?
How do you have my number?
Do you not remember? Do you not remember?
Have we texted before?
Do you not remember when we
with what? Did I give you this?
I'm not gonna confirm nor deny.
How did you get this?
You gave it to me.
You looked at your phone and you called me so quickly. You like instant called me.
Oh yeah, no, yeah, yeah. Are you scared now? Do you regret saying three in my chat?
That was a hit, man. I was ruffling.
Well, you better. I hope you regretted it, because now we're gonna have problems. We're gonna have to take this outside. Actually, no. Let's not. You're actually quite tall. You're actually quite scary. I don't want to take this outside.
We can take it outside.
No, we don't. We don't need to take this outside. I gotta go, man. Anyways, guys, if this is your first stream here, and you've somehow stumbled upon and you're somehow new here, and you're wondering, Johnny, when do you go live? When? I need to know more about you. Well, can I please get a Drake in chat? I did not give him my number. Don't say three. Well, chat, can I please get a Drake? If this is your first stream here, and you're wondering where to find me, well, you can click the schedule button and it tells you when I go live in your own time zone. What? Please, Drake in chat, don't make me feel embarrassed. Please put a Drake in chat. Don't put on Drake. No one's wondering that. Yes, they are! Okay, let's take this outside. No, I'm taking this outside. Let's go. Let's take it outside. No, let's go. Come on. I'll take it outside. I don't care. I'm taking this outside. Anyways, guys, if you want to find any more of my social medias, they're in chat now. You can type exclamation mark socials. You're not going to do the thing where you hold my forehead and your arm. No, you can't do that. You're not allowed to. I make the rules up around here. I don't want to hear it. Anyways, guys, if you want to find out when I go live, but you don't trust Twitch's stupid little notification system, then you can either follow my Twitter or join my Discord server, because you can find out when I go live when you're not on the app 24/7 and you don't miss a notification. What? I know, right? It's like taking candy from a baby. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this incredible Twitch stream. Oh, wait, hold on. I might be live tomorrow. I might try and stream at Max's house and do a sneaky stream. I won't confirm or deny anything. However, guys, thank you very much for watching. Have an incredible rest of your night. If you want to find any more of my social medias, then you can type exclamation mark socials in chat and I'll be somewhere around there. Who knows? I might be somewhere around the internet sometime. That was disgusting. My apologies. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. I'm going to send you over to a problematic person now, I think. Do you know what? Fine. I'll send you over to a problematic person. I'm sorry, everybody. I apologize. Anyways, chat, have an incredible rest of your night. I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow at 8 p.m. BST or on the MaxGG Subathon. So you'll find me somewhere around the internet. Anyways, guys, have a good rest of your night. Thank you for the raids. Thank you for the follows. Thank you for all the stuff. Guys, it's been incredible. Stay safe. And I will catch you guys all on the flip side. And Akko, if you're still here, You better be worried, my friend. Okay, guys, have a great rest of your night. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye. Hi, VODs channel.